Oh, dia lagi sekarang lagi terbelakang gitu. Oke, kuma kato. Mari.
Oh, kuma kato.
Kuma kato.
We are in the house and then someone knock and then there's nothing.
Oh, gitu. Oh.
I actually experienced that too. When I was young.
Nambah. Ada cerita horor nambah nanti.
When I was young, like I'm staying late. I'm watching. I'm staying up like to watch some we call it TVBs, like celebrity.
Okay.
In one house, like you're watching them, and then someone knock, and then like call me, and then when I check, there's no one, and like if someone really knock on that door, I will have time to see him because the pathway is long.
Long, oh, I see. Oh, okay.
And then there's no one, and like I'm so scared. I'm so scared, and then I want to call my ate, my sister.
Oh,
my elder sister, and then my phone hung. And
oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
And then my phone actually never
hung before.
Hung before.
Oh.
And then, like I shout so loud. And then my sister
yeah.
go down, and he's crying because I'm so scared and crying.
Wow. Ini Balo berarti beneran nih Balo pernah ngerasain ini kuma katok, dan ini katanya berarti so this kuma katok never show it really how
yeah.
It looks so
okay.
Oh, okay. Berarti bentukannya tuh nggak pernah kelihatan, tapi dia tuh kayak ngetok pintu tanpa ada, kayak biasanya kan orang ngetok pasti ngomong pagi gitu dan semuanya lah gitu, ini nggak ada. Oke, okay, ini nambah lagi cerita dari Balo juga. Oke, okay, langsung lanjut. Tik tik, katanya ini most famous ghost.
Not most famous but famous.
Famous, oh, bukan most. Tapi famous ya guys.
Sorry.
This tik tik. So what is this tik tik?
Tik tik is he target pregnant. So he will come to rope, and then his thumb can drill the rope.
Oh.
And then go straight to the tummy of the pregnant one,
yeah.
And then will take the baby and eat.
Oh, kata Balu ini dia kayak mau ke cewek-cewek hamil, ibu-ibu hamil. Nah, terus pakai lidah nge like drill, right?
Yeah.
Dia kayak ngebor perutnya ibu-ibu hamil ini, terus diambil nanti. What the fuck? Sintang?
And then we'll get the babies.
Ini Tianak, guys. Oke.
Okay. Tianak is like will act like a normal baby. When he have opportunity, he will attack and kill you. He will turn, his face is normal, but when he want to reveal, his face will become so creepy.
Oh, okay, guys. Kayak bayi normal, tinggal lakuin ke bayi normal. Tapi kalau lu lagi lengah, dia bisa nyerang lu tiba-tiba, terus mukanya berubah jadi serem banget. How we read this, Tiana or Chi?
Tiana.
Tiana.
Chana.
Chana.
Chana. Bayi guys. Jadi hati-hati bayi di Filipina tuh belum tentu bayi, hati-hati. Lanjut apa? Nextnya.
Bayi
siapa? Adalah mana?
Oh ya, yeah. Mana nanggal is he can leave his half body and then fly.
Can
if you put salt when he leave his lower body, he will die. If you can find his lower body.
Yeah.
Kayak ini dong.
Huyang
ya. So if we found the lower body.
Body.
So we put salt. Oh, garam. We put salt. Ya, mirip sih. We have also like that. Oke, kita lanjut ke segmen selanjutnya, itu adalah tempat-tempatnya, guys. Tadi makhluknya udah di Philippines. Nah, sekarang tempat-tempat yang diyakini itu horor atau dihantui. Ini ada yang pertama, Clark Air Base Hospital.
Clark Base Hospital is basically a hospital, but it was used in World War II. So many people died there because of the war.
Mm-hmm.
And then, not just famous in Philippines, but famous around the world for ghost hunters.
Ooh, okay.
There's many people saying that they always hear some crying for help, like, and then there's a specific word that always come out, like,
just tell it, the Filipinos.
In Filipino, yeah, no, it's actually English.
Okay. Nice goes, nice.
Help me, I don't want to die. Because it was used by American.
Oh, okay. What they say?
Help me, I don't want to die.
You can hear the sound.
What sound?
Help me, I don't want to die.
I understand you don't want to die.
Gue merinding ya, beneran nih. Jadi ini kayak rumah sakit yang dipakai pas World War II, perang dunia kedua. Dan ini dipakai sama orang Amerika dulunya. Dan buat ghost hunter di seluruh dunia ini kadang ada, ini terkenal banget mereka datang ke sini dan sering banget dengar spesifik ini guys, kata-katanya kayak gini. Help me, I don't want to die here, ya kan?
Yeah, and it was abandoned now.
Oh, ini lagi sekarang lagi terbelenggara gitu.
Wih.
itu kucing
nyebelin, cok. Oke. Ada kucing. Kukira apaan sih, ada kucing ya ternyata ya. Ini nakal banget, nakal. Oke. Okay. Not only one person hear that.
Yeah, everyone. Nice. Wow. Yeah. That's why it's so famous around the world for ghost hunter.
Oke. Selanjutnya itu adalah Manila Film Center.
Oh, yeah. Manila Film Center is true story that before our president wanted to build this and they rushed things up and so the foundation is not strong.
Mm-hmm.
So because of the foundation not being too strong, the building
collapsed. I see. Okay.
And then I think 150 plus people died, buried alive.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I don't know if that building is productive today or they just abandoned. I'm not sure, but the story is like so many people die in that place.
Put it alive. Oh wow.
Yeah.
Okay guys, ini.
And same. The story is you will see a ghost always. Like you will see people die, that then you will never know if it's a ghost you're talking or not.
Oh, okay guys, jadi ini kira-kira Manila Film Center ini dulu sebelumnya presidennya Filipina tuh mau bikin gedung ini, tapi dia tuh buru-buru, jadi kayak rush things, terus tiba-tiba gara-gara itu fondasinya ini gak kuat, akhirnya jatuh, gedungnya roboh dan 150 lebih. 150 plus, nah, kurang lebih 150 ya.
Buried alive,
terkubur hidup-hidup guys, terkubur hidup-hidup dan sampai sekarang Baloy juga nggak tahu ini produktif nggak ini gedung atau gimana. Tapi kalau kita kesini katanya emang, kalaupun lu lihat orang itu kadang belum tentu orang. So ya, yeah, jadi ini true story guys, ini serem banget.
And there's a story that somebody never found.
Oh, after going there?
Yeah.
Oh, berarti ada.
But I'm not sure if it's true.
Reconstruction.
Yeah, of course. You see?
Ini gambarnya udah direkonstruksi, guys. Ya. Ini udah direkonstruksi. Jadi.
Why? How can not find the body?
I don't know. There's just a story.
Okay, next langsung kita lanjut ke Bali.
Oh. That way.
Jalan. Okay, this is jalan.
Yes, yeah. Actually, there's really lot of story that I heard in that place, but this is the most creepy one.
Okay, let's go.
A Grab driver drive in that place, and he have a passenger. And then he pick up the passenger, and that passenger, like, he feels so creepy. I forgot the conversation, but this is what the story, the main plot of story.
Okay.
So he escort that passenger to his house, and then that passenger don't pay, and then like he say that wait for me, I will just get money.
Okay.
And then like he's still waiting for so long and no passenger go back, and then he knock on the door. There's, I forget if mother or father, and then he say that the passenger is like 1 year dead already. Yeah, and the story is like got the passenger got raped.
Aduh. Oke, okay, jadi guys, jalan ini dulu ada Grab driver ngambil penumpang. Ternyata belum bayar nih. Nah, terus dia nyampe satu rumah, penumpangnya turun, masuk ke rumah, terus enggak ada balik-balik, akhirnya drivernya ngetok. Terus enggak tahu emak atau bapaknya tuh luka. Dan dia bilang itu orang penumpangnya tadi itu udah meninggal 1 tahun lebih. Kurang lebih 1 tahun. Dan ternyata penumpangnya ini juga diperkosa dan akhirnya meninggal gitu. Jadi ini salah satu cerita di jalan ini. How long this
vlog? I actually don't know because I never been there. But it was many stop many
hours. Oke, tapi banyak banget guys di sini di Bali Drive ini cerita-cerita serem di jalan sepanjang jalan ini.
So pretty.
Kadang itu sedih ya. Oke. Kita lanjut ke tempat selanjutnya adalah oh ternyata sudah habis. Berarti kesimpulannya sih gue lihat Filipina sih serem-serem juga ya guys ya. Kayak cerita-cerita orangnya juga termasuk serem. Oke guys, buat kalian yang masih nonton sampai sekarang, thank you. Kita udah sampai di ujung segmen untuk di Halloween. Oke, thank you buat kalian semua yang nonton konten kita. Jangan lupa subscribe YouTube Event Indonesia, komen, like, share semuanya. Oke guys, kita ayo you guys to stream ke One Sleep for Support. One, two, three. Once again,
always fun.
Bye-bye.